You remember the guy named David in the Bible who colluded with the devil when he had Uriah killed? Remember that story? And the Bible says that he was found out and he repented. Amen. And when he repented, the prophet Nathan comes to him and says, listen, you have repented, you will live, but the child you have is going to die. What a messed up story. Until we discover that the child that died, even though he doesn't have a name, he was a male child, meaning he was the son of David. Yeah, no. The son of David, having done no wrong. Y'all not feeling it. Having done no wrong, dies that someone else might live. Beloved, that's the plea deal. So when you accept Christ, guess what? It's a sign that Jesus has flipped you.